This takes me back. Outside these doors was where we, me and Troy, met. He had the dumbest pickup line. This was where we lived when we got married. Behind this door was where the abuse started. For 5 years he beat me. I was lucky if it was just his fists. This was the door that saved my life, the Salvos Women's Refuge. Behind this locked door, I was safe. Safe from anger, from fear, and safe from him. And she's smiling for the first time in over 2 years.